vampires and wants to go to film school.
She also steals jeans from the mall.
I don't know why, because her family's rich, but I'm trying not to be judgmental.
Especially since I know that they were all there for Patrick last year.
Patrick never likes to be serious, so it took me a while to get what happened. When he was a junior, Patrick started seeing Brad on the weekends in secret. I guess it was hard, too, because Brad had to get drunk every time they fooled around. Then Monday, in school, Brad would say, "Man, I was so wasted, I don't remember a thing." This went on for 7 months. When they finally did it, Brad said he loved Patrick. Then he started to cry. No matter what Patrick did, Brad kept saying that his dad would kill him and saying that he was going to hell. Patrick was eventually able to help Brad get sober. I asked Patrick if he felt sad that he still had to keep it a secret. And he said no, because at least now Brad doesn't have to get drunk to love him. I think I understand.